Good afternoon, dear class 8 student. First of all, I'd like to request all of you, please kindly follow the proclamation of the government strictly. Secondly, as everyone they have started their online teaching, I am here today with your English book and different chapters. As today it is the first time that I am approaching before all of you, so I'll just like to introduce the book, its authors, and the different chapters and units. First of all, let me give you the name of the book. It is Stepping Stones, and it is written by two authors, that is Dr. Madhuri Sharma and Kanika Sharma. The book is very good, and it has different kinds of exercises to do for all of you that may enrich your knowledge. So, secondly, before going through our included topics, today I would just like to talk about the units. In your book, there are 5 units, and under there are more than 20 chapters. I'll just like to read out all the units' name. Then we will be talking about the unit today, and in the next class we'll be talking about the chapters. Unit 1, it is Determination. Unit 2, it is Family. Unit 3, Feelings. Unit 4, Nature. Unit 5, Sports. These are all the units, and today I'll be talking and describing about the first unit, that is Determination. Determination, if you think it and if you have the knowledge, determination, it is Nischay, Dhrid Nischay in Hindi. Or we can simply say that it is a strong will. Different person, they have different ways of explaining this determination and its meaning. Let me read out some of the statements said by the different great peoples. Before that, let me give you the synonyms of the determination. You just be careful, listen carefully, then afterwards you have to copy in your paper, inside your copy. For determination, you can have the synonyms conclusion, decision, finding, and propose. These are all the synonyms that we can write for the determination, the word determination. Let me define determination. What is determination? In simply, we can say that the quality of having firmly decided to do something, even if it is very difficult. Let me explain it. Though the walk is very difficult, though the path is very difficult, but if you have a strong will to do that, then obviously the walk will be done and you will get succeed. According to your book, it reads about determination is, determination is never giving up, no matter what. Determination is never giving up, no matter what. A determined person decides to do something and then does it. According to your book, I'll just like to explain it now. Determination means not to give up. If you are thinking of doing some work, and if you see that it is very difficult, and from your inner soul it seems that you are not able to do that, then that is a weak determination. That means you won't get success. So determination means not giving up. Whatever the matter is before, whatever the difficulty is before, the matter depends is that you must go through it, struggle it, and get success. A determined person decides to do something and then does it. If a person is determined to do something, a small blockages cannot block him. He will be on the route to get the success, whether it is difficult. He will be continuing his process until he gets success. There are lots and lots more definition about determination. Let us have look on in your book that different statesmen, great people, they have said. For example, Napoleon, Sir Napoleon, he had said, "The truest wisdom is a resolute determination. The truest wisdom is a resolute determination." That means true knowledge is very much important. True knowledge is very much important to further continue your determination, to get the success point. Because if you don't have any idea about what you are getting determined of, then it will be very difficult for you. So the thinking whatever Napoleon had said, it is very true. So we must first of all have a true wisdom, an idea, a knowledge about something in which we are determined to do it. Now in second quotation, it is said by George A. Sheehan. He says that success means having the courage, the determination, and the will to become the person you believe you were meant to be. Success means having the courage, the determination, and the will to become the person you believe you were meant to be. He is also very much correct, because to get success, we need a strong determination. We need courage. We should have a strong will. Then only we will be able to get the success point. For this, I'll just like to give you a tip. Remind in your mind these three interrogative words: who, where, and why. Who, where, and why. You just make the question from here regarding yourself. Who am I, where am I, and why am I? If you get the logical answer, if you get the sensible answer, then these three questions, it will obviously help you to become successful in future. Now, third comes, it is Sir Tommy Lasorda. He says that the difference between the impossible and the possible lies in a man's determination. Two words, most probably, first of all, I like to say that impossible, frankly, if I have to say that impossible, it is the word that is found only in the dictionary of foolish people. Because a learned person and a literate person, they never find this word, because they have the habit of laboring, getting whatever they want. So impossible, they don't have this word in their mind. Everything, they make it possible with your hard work. So here also, according to the statement, the differences between the impossible and the possible lies in a man's determination. It is none other than none. It doesn't lie anywhere. It lies only inside the mind of the people. How much strong will he has? How much he has the determination to do that type of work? If he has the weak determination, then obviously he will not get success in his way. If he has the strong determination, then obviously one day he will be renowned throughout the world. Everybody knows him. He will get success. Now, here comes the fourth one. It is said by Sir Denis Waitley. Determination gives you the resolve to keep going in spite of the road blocks that lay before you. Determination gives you the reason to keep going in spite of the road blocks that lay before you. Determination is that type of power that is created inside you. When you have the strong will, then whatever the condition comes in front of you while you are in the motion of challenging the world, then it doesn't matter, because inside you, you have a great determination. Then obviously, the greater and the greatest blockages also will never block your way to success. And the fifth one, the last one, it is said by T. Donald Walters. Sir T. Donald Walters, he says that the secret of happiness is the determination to be happy always, rather than wait for outer circumstances to make one happy. I'll just try to read again. The secret of happiness is the determination to be happy always, rather than wait for outer circumstances to make one happy. People have two main portion in their life. Emotional portion, that is called happiness and sadness. These two things, it is combined, it is confined inside the person. It is only the thing that which one you are showing out, how much determined you are to be happy, or how much determined you are to be sad, that depends upon the person. It was also a very good statement said by Sir T. Donald Walter. Now let us move through some exercises, written exercises that I will be giving you in this class, and you may do it, write it, practice it, and submit later on. Exercise number one, either you can write the story or an essay regarding determination in 180 words. Number two, find out different motivational quotes from the internet, at least 10, and try to read it out and try to understand it at home. In my next class, I'll be starting my chapters, so keep in contact. Thank you.